It is March 29th, 2022. Things are swell today.